the back edge of the table.
I'm curious, you know, Harimoto near the table. It's quite aggressive. Good angle hides, and maybe what's so effective out here for Liu Dingshuo. Internationally, but then you've got the Liang Jingquins, and who else is going to join Ling Base where he's going to be less threatening? Liu Dingshuo is going to be comfortable to counter. Bit of a turnaround here in terms of momentum.
Backwards.
Tennis. Chinese player will lose this match. Oh, just missing the table. Almost scraped the edge, but scraping by his knee.
So much.
Yutani here in this tournament, so he's had his left hand to practice a bit. Beautiful counter
position out of time is phenomenal. That stroke pays off.
Be a designated driver, get a table tennis player. Good anticipation, a little after motion there on the serve, and the quick move of the right. Familiar with as adult champions as well. Good count, unrivaled. But yeah, moving overseas is so important, it seems, for a lot of players to really advance to the next level. Top edge of the racket there, you could hear. Just for a bit, and then right back to Liu Dingshuo's game. Serve, William.
Well, I was actually looking at Ovcharov. He was the inspiration in about 2007.
Get a game on the board if he can continue. Good.
Shot.
Peter Corbell, right?
That's right.
And again, but oh, just L 360. There he goes, 11-5. Yu Ziyang in with the serve, still up 2-1. Oh, just celebrations on the. Ooh, here he chose Chule. Barely do we get him. Oh, beautiful back. You need to in and out, just as important as side to side sometimes.
That can be especially. Good very the better. I have played Marlin, yes, in doubles. 2000, yeah.
Give him the stop sign, the good old stop sign.
So quickly at the receiver.
2-2 with the momentum against him. Perfect placement. And the pressure with the backhand starts the backhand to backhand battle, but starts it in near the net. Aggressive with the backhand in near the table. Jeez! How much better can you get, Yu Ziyang? These are the rallies. Oh, but a backhand.
Incredible backhand.
That's an awkward. Gilsies. Yu Ziyang. And there it is. Yu Ziyang with another game in the back. Last game seemed to work out quite well for him. Scoreboard.
Right.
Timing, baby. Perfect. The opponent is thinking what the receiver is thinking.
And it just loses its venom, if you like.
Ah, I like that.
Very thin.
I bumped into him one night at the Polish Open on the dance floor. He's rock solid. This is the table tennis.
Rallies.
Five game points for Yu Ziyang. Only one needed, 11-5. For the third time in this. One playing wide out to the forehand, two playing slightly on the forehand side in the crossover.
Been a little one-dimensional. He's been going 80-90% power on every single shot.
Yeah. Comfortable with the spin that's going with the top spin. Oh, forehand to forehand counter loop rally. Oh, this time the blade.
Have to force yourself.
And that's what it looked like there to me. So. Chinese national team big names. And it. Ripping back. No exhibition for. Saves two.
Tens.
Beautiful four. Has three left. Backhand goes out. No, into the body! Liu Dingshuo finds it. Wow, what a way to finish the timeout.